In Canada, British Columbia weather is moderated by the Pacific Ocean. Summers are less hot, winters less cold. The Rocky Mountains protect us from winter Arctic air, though it occasionally penetrates. Air temperature rises under pressure. Descending, the atmosphere's weight makes air pressure and temperature higher. Every 100 meter rise, pressure reduces and temperature falls 0.6 degrees. Warm air holds much moisture, but as it cools, its water holding capacity decreases. Tropical air has much water. Arctic air has little. Weather happens in cells. At the equator, moist air rises and cools. Rain falls, leaving lush zones. At 30 degrees, the sinking air warms, holding more water, leaving deserts, though continents distort. This is the Hadley Cell. Winds are easterly. Air rises again around 60 degrees, our Ferrel Cell. Winds are westerly. Around cell borders are meandering jet streams. BC is on the cool or warm side of the polar. The cells and their pressure effects move with the sun. The North Pacific High sits off our coast, causing sunny, dry summers. In winter, the Aleutian Low replaces it. Air rushes to low pressure, creating cyclone storms that lash the coast. In summer, 16 hours of sunshine. In winter, only 8. Air rises over the coast mountains, cools, and can release 5 meters of rain per year. On the lee side, it drops and warms, increasing its capacity, leaving desert-like conditions. After the Rocky Mountains, precipitation increases gradually across the country. In Metro Vancouver, 900 millimeters in Delta, 3,000 millimeters on North Shore Mountains. El Niño brings warmer waters off South America, thus warmer, drier winters for BC. La Niña brings colder, wetter winters. The Pacific decadal oscillation lasts decades, alternating warmer and colder North Pacific surface water. 12 ice ages interrupted by short warm periods are related to the planet's rotation. Earth's wobble takes 26,000 years. Its tilt, 41,000. Its eccentric orbit, roughly 100,000. The Earth should be cooling again, but humans are changing weather. Our winters are getting warmer, but not our summers. Our nights are warming more than our days. Precipitation is up, but early fall is drier, later fall is wetter. There are negative effects, and our weather is changing.